Good morning and welcome to FACA TV. It's Monday, November 30th, 2020. I'm Mike along with the rest of the FDV crew. Congratulations to all the students and the varsity scholars this year. You have been working hard. Nice job. And shout out to Ms. Perrone and the guidance department on their work for putting it all together.
We hope you had a great Thanksgiving. This week is a significant for one of the beginnings or endings depending on how you look at things. It kicks off the last month of 2020 with the start of December, and this week is also the start of the next marking period. Can't do this all
on my own. Help me to help you. Help me to help you. Help me to help you. Help me to help you.
I should get to work.
That would be lovely.
A new genre for music. Listening to a hyperpop song for the first time can be a jarring experience. It sounds a bit like Funhouse Mirror version of pop. Full of energetic, glitchy vocals, the music mixes elements from dance, emo, punk, and rap. Last year, Spotify certified hyperpop as a budding musical genre by young internet-savvy artists who have grown up on platforms like SoundCloud and Discord, exposing them to many kinds of independent music and a creative DIY spirit.
The genre also has a close association with the LGBTQ+ community. Spotify created its playlist after noticing that an experimental genre-defying debut album by a duo named 100 Gex had attracted a loyal following online to two emerging stars, are both 15 years old, Osquin and Glade. Hyperpop is kind of a pop parody. It is a new sound, but it's finding a niche, and perhaps like the other genres, rock and roll, it will grow to achieve even more attention, but for now it is gaining momentum.
This week, the Art Club will have their virtual meeting this Thursday on December 3rd, starting at 3:30.
Mays Landing Church is the American's Red Cross Blood Drive on Tuesday, December 15th, from 2 p.m. until 7 p.m. at 6001 Main Street, and Mays Landing appointments are preferred to you can call 1-800-RED-CROSS or sign up online.
Basketball trials that were scheduled for this week have all been moved to January 11th and Tuesday the 12th of 2021. All students that want to try out need to sign up at the boys basketball bulletin board located down by the gym. The freshman trials will be on Thursday, January 14th. All trials will be held in the Blue Fort Gym at 2:50.
You will also need to have your physical done by December 1st, which is tomorrow. Freshmen need to have their physical completed by December 7th. If you have any questions, see Coach Brown.
Student Council is still collecting food until December 18th. Bring the cans and non-perishables to room 204 or outside the door of room 300. Every little bit counts.
A quick thought, if 2020 was a piñata, would it look like this?
Black Friday has passed, but there are still deals to be had, as today is Cyber Monday. And speaking of deals, summer may be months away, but seasonal beach tags for summer 2021 have gone on sale in Ocean City at a discounted price of $20 each. You will have some time as the sale price remains in effect through May 31st, 2021. On June 1st, the price increases.
Beach tags are required for all beachgoers ages 12 and older and will be in effect from June 5th, 2021 through September 6th, 2021. While only seasonal beach tags can be purchased at this time, weekly and daily tags will be available for purchase during the season.
So for me and everyone at Falcon TV, have a great day. We'll be right back.